All right, we're back with another debut. 95, Troy Glaus is the new debut man. On the mound, we're going to have Dallas Keuchel. Hopefully, he has a better start today. His last was definitely not the greatest. But Troy Glaus, nonetheless, great stats. He's going to be moving over at shortstop, kicking Lindor off the team because Vlad cannot come out. And if you look at the splits, Jake Cronenworth has better average. He's a better average against lefties than Lindor has against his strongest side for me, which is righties, which is only a 324. So his fielding's great, but at the end of the day, Cronenworth's got the speed and good fielding, and over at second base, that's fine. Troy Glaus will handle himself over at shortstop. He's got great hitting stats. The only weak point is the 74 contact against righties, so hopefully we face a lefty today. Mid-tier speed, but he's got 102, 103, 119, and then just that 74 against righties. I'm hitting 300 with him. It's not bad, not great. Hopefully he does really good today, though. I can't take Vlad out of the team, and Frank Thomas ain't going nowhere, but I don't want to take Vlad out because this man's just fucking raking for us. Feels like this guy's a home run every single game. Gotta have him out there. Troy Glaus, though, we'll have him hit. I really don't want to put him lead off. We're going to put him second. Trout, we'll hit right after him because I'm very comfortable lefty-righty and righty-righty. Then we'll do Tucker, then Thomas, then Vlad, then Soto and Perez. That's how I want to do it. All right. Hopefully, Keuchel, man. Hopefully, you look good. Hopefully. That's really all I got. We got to hope. We got to hope. But yeah, we're going to quickly just open one standard pack. This is probably what I'm going to do every time just because why not? You know, it's different. You never know. With one standard pack, you could pull something. We pull a gold. Okay. You know, not great, not terrible. We don't even make our stubs back off a gold pull and a gold jersey. But we don't lose too much, so I'll take it. We're 19-2. We're in Division Series 717 rating. Let's get into a game and see if we can beat this guy's ass. This is our first guaranteed game in Hall of Fame. I don't remember the rating of the last game. I don't remember if that was Hall of Fame for sure or not. But this one will for sure be. I didn't even realize Mussina's completely ready to go. So we're doing Mussina, not Keuchel. He's got Logan Webb on the mound. Jaden Smith is his creative player. Okay. All right. He's got basically face of the franchise team. He's got Logan Webb on the mound. Don't like that for Troy Glaus. I guess it's fine. Field of fucking dreams, bro. Let's just hope they fix the leg on this fucking map. Okay, PCI looks just about the same from 89 to 50, whatever, or 74. 74, 89, I don't really notice a difference. I do notice a difference with it being hard as fuck to hit a ball, man. Holy. Hey, we made contact. I'll take that. Not striking out, I'm pleased with. Righty, righty on the Hall of Fame with him. It's better than I expected, I'll be honest. There's barely a fucking difference between 74 and 94 contact on Hall of Fame. On 84 per night. That's fucking crazy. It just, no, it's probably not as bad as I think. I'm just coming from the event. I think that's my problem. Like, it's small. But I feel like I'm actually legitimately, like, that's what it normally is for me almost. Oh, there's the leg. Okay, when I hit to the outfield right there, it gets pretty bad. Well, Kyle Tucker, it's a two-run shot. We're up 2-0 in the first. There we go. Struck out looking. It legged right there even. Holy, man. That's a fucking meatball. This guy's not locating his slider. Whew! You're just asking me to hit bombs, man. What is that pitch? Come on, man. Cannot be throwing shit like that. Just under the cutter. Yeah, I feel like people do play the stadium to try and get you to fuck up in the field. In right field, at least, when you're running or something. Actually, I wonder if the shift was on right there. Vlad was in the perfect positioning for that hit. Jesus, man, that fucking pitch was at his head. Relay it quick. Nah, he's getting home on that. It's close. That's a great pitch, man. Good swing, because that is a good pitch. There's nothing bad about that pitch. Okay. Two innings down. Messina's given up two. Yeah. What a shocker. All right, Troy Glaus. Oh! Troy Goyard? That's a good swing. That's a fucking great swing. Blown away fastball on a righty with Troy Glaus, and he hits it for a home run. Oh, Frank, I think, just went yard himself. Holy fuck. Man just keeps on throwing in the same spot, and he's shocked when I hit a bomb. Like, what are you doing? Good pitch. That's a good slider. All right, well, we score another two runs. We're up 6-2. You little shits. Look how far. Look at the two. Oh, my God. The second pitch is literally closer to hitting him than the fifth. But he moves on the... Bro, Jesus fucking Christ. This goddamn leg on the right field. I hate when he fucking hits over there, man. It's so hard to make a play because you are running at 10 FPS. Ew. There was no exit velocity on that swing. I'm actually curious to see his swing there. I wish I could see his PCI for that one. Dude, no fucking way. That's such a mediocre swing, bro. That's such a mediocre swing. Oh my God, you can just tell he was completely on top of that with an early swing, bro. It's just fucking gross. How the fuck are these pitches still not good enough? Fuck! I can't fucking do this, man. Fucking God. Oh, look at Mike Mussina. This man can hit. It's a double. Dude, fuck. Just on top of it to try and get to it quickly. Oh, what is it? Seven hits of seven hits? Yeah. Wow, he fucking got to that, huh? It's a good swing. Oh, he got on top of it. Okay. We get out of that. Your pitch kind of glitched in midair, man. Don't really know how I'm supposed to predict the trajectory of a pitch if it's going to glitch in midair. No, that ain't leaving. Same goddamn spot. I've hit it three times already. Right in front of the warning track deep center. Oh my God, this is crazy. That's only the fifth. You're fucking kidding me. You did not just give him that. This fucking game's just dog shit. This game's just dog shit. 93 exit velocity. He fucking barely... All they care about is swing timing, man. You know he ain't... You know he's fucking under that pitch, man. God, you know he's so fucking under that. But they won't fucking show it to me. Another three strikeouts for him. He's racked up a lot of strikeouts, but he's given up seven fucking runs. Oh my God, but he fucked up. Oh my God, he fucked up. That's the one thing he just did not have to do against me. The one thing he had to not do was give me a fastball over the middle of the plate, and he fucking gave it to me. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how that's 82. That looks like 99. That is not what I want to throw, but it works. It's a one-pitch, one-out. It's a one-pitch, one-out situation. I'll take it. Whatever. Damn, Glaus. Again. Four outs at the same spot. How do you make that many different swings and they all end up in the same spot? Oh my God, dude. Let's not do that again. I can't believe... How the fuck do you have a good... Like, what? How are you not too amped up for that swing? No fucking way. Oh Oh my fucking god, I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. It hit the strike zone.
Tired? What? I still saw green energy. What are you talking about?
All right. Well, he gives up two. Great. There's a hit to lead off. Okay. There we go. Tucker's up. A base hit. That's fine. Would have liked to get some launch angle on that, but I'll take it. Frank Thomas, man. Great AB. Great AB. Vladdy's up. Vladdy! Ain't no way. You are about to fuck me over. That's something. There's no way! There's no way! There's just no fucking way. My man Salvador Perez comes through though. Okay. He makes up for it. He had an 0 for day with a strikeout, but he comes through. Okay, fuck. That's not good. Not good. It's not good for him. We got a lead. 10-9. And that's going to be a flyout. Almost hit as far as Vlad's swing, which is kind of crazy. That's really fucking weird. Honestly, I don't know why I keep on throwing the curveball. For some reason, this guy can just hit it. I don't know. This guy just hits that curveball. He's coming up. Jesus Christ. It feels like this band slaps the bat at the ball and it just goes. Vlad wasn't moving. Thank fuck he was being weird. And he doesn't score a run. Oh my god, that is fucking huge. Oh, he fucked up on the bases so badly. I get I wasn't on the ball, but man. Another one in the warning track. You gotta stop. You gotta fucking stop. Just make it, just have it be shit. If it's not a good swing like that, don't let it carry that far. Give us that insurance run on that fucking sweet swing of yours, Trout. Oh my god. Number 11 for him. Frank Thomas? No doubter on that. Wow. 3-run lead. I just missed it with him. I just missed it with him. Oh, god damn it. Vlad could have had a great day. He could have hit a grand slam today. He could have hit a home run on that, too. Yeah, Troy, you ain't make that play. Great swing, man. Bro, how can a guy who swings like that get 9 runs, man? That's fucking why. That's so fucking stupid that he can do that. There we go. Game's over. Fuck, man. You gotta get real stupid with the pitches you have to throw in order to get some outs. Juan Soto gets player of the game going for 2-for-4, 2 homers, 3 RBIs. Frank Thomas, 2-for-4, 2 homers, 2 RBIs. Mike Trout, 3-for-5, a homer. Kyle Tucker, 2-for-5, a homer. Troy Glaus goes 1-for-5 to homer without a strikeout, so I'll take it. But, yeah, he does not make the top 4 players on the team today because he did struggle. He went 1-for-5. I mean, at least the one hit he got was a homer, not like a single. That'd fucking suck. That guy was only 601 rating. That guy's not fucking played Hall of Fame, but he can go up in that goddamn rating and have no problem. Even though he pretty much swings at every pitch. It's wild. Parallel 3, great. That's going to help. That's going to help for you, Mussina. You literally are hitting better than you fucking pitch, and you're a 96 overall. You are hitting better than most players on my team. You have 6 hits. You're getting a decent amount of ABs. You're hitting 7 fucking 50, man. You're 6 for 8 with a homer and a double. Wild. All right, boys, that's going to do it for the video. Hit thumbs up button if you did enjoy. Subscribe to my content like this. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.